But we'll see.
I don't think so!
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it.
Hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, we kill a lot of innocent people?
I'll take that. Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. Thank you. looks good. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Man, too close.
Ah, screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
Oh, shit!
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
I hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Right in the crosshair. That was that.
Damn. Maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
Anyway, that girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Behind you.
Ain't shit here.
On your left.
Oh,
was that?
Look, right there.
There's nothing here. What was that?
Over here! Those bookshelves!
You see him?
He's fucking not here!
Don't lose him.
Right here.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Back.
You're mine now, asshole!
Go!
Too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after the big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
What was this place used for?
They call it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out. Sometimes only half a family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
What do you think?
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Thank you.
craft things again. Can we use it? Okay. Oh, easy.
Set up that plank like they did.
Think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was nice.